The ancient port city of Teos is located in the Sajik district of Seferihisar, 60 km southwest of Izmir. The architectural remains of the city, dating from the proto-geometric to the medieval period, are situated on a small peninsula. The city has two natural harbors, one in the north and one in the south, and developed between the Acropolis and the south harbor. The Acropolis, the Dionysus Temple by the famous architect Hermogenes, the theater, the Boulevterion, the Agora with a small temple, and a grand cistern can be seen in the 65 hectares area, encircled by the nearly 4 km long Hellenistic fortification wall. Outside the Hellenistic city wall were located the Temple of Imperial Cult, or a big mausoleum, and both ancient harbors. Teos was one of the 12 Ionian city-states, or polis, and was the richest and most influential polis within the Ionian Confederation, with its two colonies, Abdera and Phanagoreia, dating to the 6th century BC. The two natural harbors and the fertile plain along the coast were probably contributed to the prosperity of Teos from its foundation. In the proto-geometric period onwards, Teos kept its importance from the archaic period to the end of the Roman imperial period, as evidenced in diverse buildings within the city. The famous poets Antimachus and Anacreon, philosophers Nausiphanes and Democritus, historian Hecataios, as well as the famous wealthman and book collector Apollicon, who had bought the library of Aristoteles, were all from Teos. As a result of the importance of the cult of Dionysus in Teos, this city was chosen as the residence of the Union of the Dionysian Artists of Ionia and the Hellespontus in the second half of the 3rd century BC. The association was composed of poets, musicians, actors, and singers. The Teos Archaeological Project works in this area since 2010. Our work has transformed this city into an open-air museum featuring the archaeological remains. Furthermore, we have created a local museum and presented the flora and fauna of the area. The olive trees, which are over 1,000 years old, are particularly noteworthy. We are now able to better understand the ancient Greek and Roman culture of the city through excavation and study of its architecture, sculptures, and inscriptions, as well as through the restorations of its buildings. The well-preserved South Harbor, the 4-kilometer-long city wall, the Senate House, the Temple of Dionysus, and the Roman Theater are some of the highlights of the ancient city of Teos in Western Asia Minor, and deserve a visit from nearby Izmir.